Hello everyone, my name is Dominique Fontaine, I'm a curator. I'm very pleased to be here with you. I think it's a great conference. Thank you, Andrea, for inviting me, and thank you to the other organizers. As an introduction to what I will be doing, I'm just going to project some images of what I've been doing as a curator and some of the projects that I'm working on now. And what I will be reading is not quite related to what you're seeing. So, how do I go? Is it just one? Okay. So, to introduce myself, I would like to read this text that you see on the slides by the great Haitian writer. It's going to go fast because I have 50 slides. So the text is in French, and what is it saying? It's saying that, comme on le sait, nègre, latino-américain et haïtien jusqu'à la moelle des os, je suis le produit de plusieurs races et de plusieurs civilisations, avant tout et par-dessus tout, fils de l'Afrique. Je suis néanmoins héritier de la Caraïbe et de l'Indien américain à cause d'un secret cheminement du sang et de la longue survie des cultures après leur mort. De la même manière, je suis dans une bonne mesure héritier de la vieille Europe, de l'Espagne et de la France surtout. Et si j'ai choisi sans équivoque les familles humaines qui m'apparaissent comme les plus proches de moi, la famille nègre et la famille latino-américaine, avec une égale détermination, je ne suis nullement disposée à rien renier de mes origines. I thought it was a good explanation of how I define myself, because I always ask this question, where you're coming from, what's your background? So what I try to do as well as an independent curator is frame in the context of that definition. It's framed in the context of a transatlantic perspective and transcultural dialogue. So I've been working as a curator in the field of contemporary art since the early 90s. And my areas of interest include video, photography, interdisciplinary practices, and performing arts. My research focuses primarily on fostering intercultural exchange using contemporary art to increase public awareness and appreciation of artistic practices from diverse cultural backgrounds. The main focus is on sharing visibility to artists of African descent in particular, and also to contribute to the writing of a plural history of art. My research and projects are mainly embodied in the following objectives: to facilitate understanding of the multiplicity, heterogeneity of contemporary artistic production through research, dissemination of this research, the development of exhibitions, to introduce new models, methods, and perspectives of creation in the visual and media arts through specific actions, exhibitions, conferences, workshops, residences between the Global South and Canada. And to foster collaboration, sharing of knowledge and ideas, and to provide opportunity to confront artistic propositions and different sensitivities, and also to increase intercultural dialogue between artists, cultural practitioners from diverse backgrounds, by making exhibitions and producing publications that promote a large range of artistic productions. So why do I curate? I curate to raise public understanding and appreciation of contemporary art practice between different cultures and continents, particularly outside the Western Hemisphere. I'm interested in presenting projects that invite audiences to question assumptions about contemporary art and ideas. My hope is to create opportunities for dialogue, collaboration, and exchange of ideas and information about contemporary visual art practices between various cultures. So I see my role as a curator, I see my role as a catalyst for making debates and presenting ad hocs and events that create new specificity and complexity, new meaning and resonance, new site and territory. So a question was asked to propose something or to voice a concern, and this is my concern, and you can read it. And this is what I would like to see next year in 2015. I would really like to see us in Venice, at the Venice Biennale, together, instead of doing the gathering, because you said this morning that there will be other gatherings. So we could meet in Venice at the professional preview, and we could have a forum there. I don't see why not. So this is, I don't know who will be doing it. Yeah, and also as Okwiman Wezo will be the first African, the first person of color during the Venice Biennale. I think it would be a good idea that we be there to in support and in solidarity, and also to do our work as curators on the international platform. Thank you.